He wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone. But the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Elder One.
Alexius was the puppet. This is his master. We will do whatever it takes to keep them at bay.
We'll make this count.
The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Though darkness closes, I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe, and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Not.
Grand Enchanter Fiona. Queen Anora. When I granted your mages sanctuary, I thought it was understood that they would not force my people from their homes.
Your Majesty, let me assure you, we never intended any of this.
Your intentions ceased to matter when my people were threatened. I am rescinding my offer of sanctuary. You and your followers will leave Ferelden at once.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
The Inquisition might be willing to take in the mages.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I suggest conscripting them. They've proven what they'll do given too much freedom.
We need their skills, but they have proven themselves far from trustworthy.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
We'll discuss this later.
I'll pray that the rest of the Inquisition honors your promise, then.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
Whether you accept the Inquisition's alliance or not, you will leave my kingdom.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.